Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. This is just a quickie. You know, I do read my emails, try to respond, and I got this comment here. Shots 4, 5, and 8, and 9 were worth a buck a piece. That's where might I find one of these toys? This is from, excuse me if I butcher this, but Ekani, I'm going to say. Ekani. I'll say them both. What the hell? We'll give it a shot. Well, anyway, you know, so I tracked them down via Amazon and loaded them up on a handy little widget for everybody because this is something I endorse. It's fun with the kids. It could be used in survival mode. You don't need a license registered, none of that. So this widget right here has the 25 items that I thought might be worthy of you looking at. And this is via Amazon, you know, so it's reliable. And yes, for you trolls, that means Kevin will make a few pennies. But in the grand scope of it, you get what you need, and you help out somebody that's trying to, you know, do the right things on the way, and you get it from a reliable source. That's why any of the things you see for sale on the site, with the exception of any Google ads, are only Amazon. It's just because they're reliable. So if I'm going to hand it to you, I want it reliable. And so anyway, there you go. MasterOfManyThings.com. Master of Many Things is not a fallacy. Big shout out to Ekani, and thanks for the idea, you know. So check it out. Much love, many thanks, and you know, go blow something, would you?